Good morning, sir.
Good evening, sir.
I hope my... Ah, yes, I hope you can help. The gate guards have reported seeing strangers on... I cannot leave Cloud Ruler undefended while my men search the whole mountainside, but these spies must... Thank you. Talk to... Captain Bird in Bruma may also be able to help. I've asked the Countess to track down the spies. I'm counting on you to eliminate those spies. To let the Mythic Dawn operate out of Bruma with impunity.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Hail.
What can I... We always see them near the runestone at dusk. They aren't too woodcrafty, but Grandmaster Joffrey... But it seems that you have been given the freedom to attack the enemy that we all crave. Good luck. Major.
Hi there.
I'm Cap. Except for Gerald coming back from a trip down south, things are pretty quiet. Not much. I've told my men to keep a sharp eye. What about you? God's blood. So she was the spy? Since you're working with Cloud Ruler Temple, I'm going to authorize you to search Gerald's house. I'll pass. Bye. What can I... I trust that you'll handle... Goodbye.
Hello.
Hi.
What have you... This makes for grim reading. The Mythic Dawn did not take long to locate Martin again. The document speaks of two agents. The plans you found make it clear... What... You must eliminate... Let... Let me know when you have found and eliminated... The Myth... Dawn agent.
Not on my watch. Captain Bird will know.
Farewell.
What do you want? I trust that you... You hear about Zurunder? He... You... What can... Not on my watch.
Farewell.
Evening. Not... Go ahead.
Yes. Well met.
What can I... I make sure my guard... Good day.
Greetings.
Did you? What is it?
Yes?
Fine. Day. Countess Carvane would prefer if you... My lady holds... I'm sorry.
Nine of... Not on... Goodbye.
I'm evolved. Not that I can think of. People are most... Not that I can think of. Fine. I've heard... I trust the... Some... Not that I can think... Please consider my...
What have you... Excellent work. But we have not a limit. You should speak to Martin. I will send word to the Countess of...